Okay, we don't want to be in front of him. Welcome back to another video, guys. Today we're going to be playing Murder Mystery 2. I haven't played this game in a while, so we're going to be playing again. With that being said, let's get straight into it. Now, pretty much the purpose of the objective of this video is to just survive for as long as possible. But we're the sheriff, so we're going to kill the murderer. Now, we're going to find out who that is, of course. We don't trust no one. I don't want anyone near me. If anyone gets too close, I'm straight up shooting them. Bacon look a little suspicious, but I don't know who's the murderer. This is the hardest part, just finding out who's the murderer. That girl. What? But the shot legit deflected her. I don't know what happened there. Way too intense. Oh my god. I'm very quiet because I'm very focused at this point. There we go. That was too intense. I almost died in the first round. I don't know what happened to the first shot there. I'm gonna get an instant replay on that. Cause I'm pretty sure it's aimed at her and the shot like went backwards. I don't know how that was or what happened. But we almost died there. That was very, very bad. Luckily, we managed to shoot the murderer. It was her. I'm not sure if voice chat. Hold on. She does, but I'm not going to turn on voice chat. A little person left the server. Wow, there's only like maybe 7-8 of us in here, including me. And this was a full server when I joined. Like, I don't know why. Even if it's a hosting private server. Yeah, this time we're innocent, we cannot trust anyone. Not even the sheriff, because the sheriff will legit shoot you for no reason. Pretty sure that happens to everyone who played MM2 at least once or twice. I actually was the sheriff and shot a random person once. It's very normal. So we can't even trust the sheriff. You see, I thought I heard someone that. But if you say you played this game ahead and died by the sheriff when you were the murderer, that's a lie. Even by if it was a mistake, he didn't mean to shoot you. Like, he was shooting up the murder and it actually hit you. Pretty sure it happens to everyone. But sometimes the sheriff could, like, look at you and just shoot you for absolutely no reason. I think that happens to me, like, once every blue moon. It happens often. I don't know why. Okay, that guy's the murderer. Stay away from him. Huh? Oh, how is he that fast? What? Who even has the gun? But he's fast, bro. I don't think we're outrunning him. Do you have the gun? Wait, I think he glitched through the wall. Who has the gun? Of course it would be her. Of course. What the bro, the bacon head. See if we can save. I didn't even see where I was shooting there. I don't know what happened there. I don't even know how I got him. I didn't even see the effect or the sound there. I think I lagged right as I shot him as well. But he was super fast. I think he has the speed. I think he has, hold up, the haste. Yeah, that's definitely, he had to have that, bro. Cause he was way faster than normal. I saw him like coming in my direction. And they were moving way too fast. Even if you had the speed push. There's no way you could move with that fight. You definitely had to have that ace power. But I don't even know how I got it. I was straight up. I guess luck was on my side again. Okay, hopefully this time we're the murderer. Nope. We're gonna stay on the top floor. Okay, we spawned on the top floor, so we're good. I don't want to be near anyone. I don't want to be on this side as well. I don't want to be near this guy. Someone doing a I thought someone's gonna die there. I feel like it's the bacon. That could be that guy around there. He's moving a little soft. Okay, I think everyone up here is safe. The bacon is safe. You know? Thought that guy was trying to get revenge. If you come back up here, he's definitely trying to get revenge. Okay, we're good, we're good. So far, I only seen the bacon guy over here and that guy. I don't see him. Okay, it could be that girl. She haven't seen her, but I still haven't heard anyone die. I hear footsteps. It's not like someone. Oh, yeah. The footsteps confused me there for a second. Yeah, so far, no one has died, so it's really getting interesting because I don't know who's the murderer. Never mind, someone has died. What? Bro, this guy has a speed glitch or something, bro, because he's not the murderer and he's still moving that fast, bro. Very weird. Or maybe it's his character. But this guy's definitely after revenge, bro. If this guy was the murderer, I'm pretty sure he'd be coming after me. No doubt. Okay. Where? Okay, the murderer is somewhere. Okay, she was this way. Okay, I think the murderer is AFK because I didn't see that guy in here at all. Or maybe he was up there and he jumped off. I'm not even sure. So far, so good. I think we managed to survive 3 rounds with us being the sheriff once and the hero once. That's pretty awesome. Hopefully, we're the murderer. I don't know. I don't want to be the murderer on this map. This map is way too big. And we have a high percent chance of dying there. Hopefully, I'm not the murderer. I'm not even sure what my chances are, but hopefully it's not too high. Let's see how many players are. Still got quite a few. That's good, that's good. Son of a... I knew it! I just had the feeling. Like, as soon as you say you don't want to be the murderer, that's when you're actually gonna get the murderer. That always happened. I didn't want to be the murderer. It's not the way spaced out. If this guy's the sheriff, the feeling was gonna be the sheriff or something. Bro, why did I take it? Bro, I sure thought I saw a gun sticking out there. That scared the absolute heck out of me. Okay, there's nowhere I can chase down that guy. He's moving way too fast. I don't think anyone's in here, but there's no way we can catch that guy, bro. He's way too fast, bro. That's not fair. That's absolutely not fair at all. He's way too fast, bro. No character should be that fast. But I don't think we have to kill the sheriff, so we gotta be careful. Bro, how did we not get him there, bro? Come here to me. You get over here.
Surprise, mother.
Oh, there we go. He was not expecting that, I'm pretty sure. I didn't even know that he could jump up there. But I have not seen the sheriff, but it's that guy. He's trying to lure me. I'm pretty sure it's that guy. It has to be that guy. There we go. Wait a minute. Who's left? Who? Bro, I thought I had everyone, but I thought I was the last guy. But I still haven't seen the sheriff, that means... I'm hearing footsteps, but I don't know exactly where they are. They're up here, if not, they're definitely... out, bro. What a weird... Oh my god! son of a beer down beer, bro, because I'm pretty sure that was not closed before. I hear them. What? Bro, the hitbox is... I didn't even see the bacon. Where did the bacon even come from? Bro, he's lucky, bro. Come here. He got away, bro. But that first guy there had to get jump scared. GG, bro. That first... I don't know how I missed the first swing, bro. That was really the weirdest thing. I was like, right there. I legit heard your footsteps coming. I thought he was the sheriff, but it was the bacon. I think that's the only time I've seen those guys since like that round. But I definitely had to get jump scared. There's no way he was expecting that. I wish we could see it from his perspective. Hopefully this time we get the sheriff. Or we could even be the murderer a second time, who knows? But I don't think that's possible. There's way too many persons to be complicated twice in a row. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna work. That's okay. Okay, but we can't trust anyone. I don't trust that lady. I definitely don't trust that guy that I killed last round. Where is he at? I feel like he's gonna try to get revenge. Yep, he's definitely the murderer. 100%. But that's what I was talking about, like in the start of the video. Sometimes you get shot by the sheriff by accident. And I almost got shot there, I'm pretty sure. No doubt. I think I missed by an inch. Okay, we don't want to be in front of him.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see it.